online, you've seen the panorama when you can kind of look around. So it's kind of taking a photo, take a photo, take a photo, and then it stitches it into one kind of seamless image.
I am learning how to use a drone and it's exciting. Thank you. Yeah, so this is so interesting. It is one thing to learn online, but it's another thing to be taught by a person here. So thank you so much, Rose.
Yeah. This is Teresa's first time ever flying a drone.
Yeah.
And she's now able to go up and take a 360 panorama, which is really powerful for helping understand the context of a site. Just a photo on the ground is really useful, but it's only a part of the whole site. With the drone, in one shot, you can see the extent of the whole planting site, which is really valuable. And so the idea is we can get these drones in the hands of the partners on the ground, and they can collect this really valuable information. We can see these trees are doing great, but the drones help share that for other people who can't be here.
These are some of our trees that we have planted through Kijani Forestry, so we are happy and we appreciate to take this story out there.